talk about subnet masks. The value 255 fixes the corresponding IP address value, while 0 leaves it open to being between 0 and 254. For instance, if a device's IP address is 192.168.0.10 with a subnet of 255.255.255.0, only communicate with devices having an IP address ranging from 192.168.0.1 to 192.168.0.254. The first three numbers are fixed, whereas the last zero is open. Similarly, an IP address of 10.0.0.60 with a subnet of 255.0.0.0 can interact with devices having an IP address from 10.0.0.1 to 10.254.254.254, as only the first number is fixed.